except my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, he get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No
way.
You are going with the others. Climbed your big brother some years back. Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years. Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us. Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Yeah! Back in business. Take that. Yeah, bring it. And that. Eat plastic. Gotcha.
Like a pro.
So long.
Hey, Nate. Are you coming down to eat?
Yeah. I'll be right there. That'll teach you. See ya. Time's over.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
There we go.
And done. Okay. Oh.
Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage.
Okay, watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning, all right.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, here we go. Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No. No, just, how do you make it go?
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera. Got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack!
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder. That spinning hurt.
That wasn't not too bad.
What is that thing, a fox?
A bandicoot.
That looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Okay, grab the fruit.
What does the fruit do?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No.
Oh, what happened?
You fell in the pit.
I don't know. Why do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up. He should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Last life. You gotta make it count.
Oh, I so got this.
Okay, smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
Bandicoot, and that's just, it's what he does.
It's a fox, and it's not very realistic. Oh, that poor fox.
Bandicoot.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm, looking for my little brother. It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rotten. that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
He said, Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come
back. You would have come back. I know, Nathan. No. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here, find me?
All right. Slow down.
Well, you're not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. Listen. The guards, they're singing.
Well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
Well, I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out...
Holy shit.
Los demás están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo al plan, señor.
Fantastic.
How long have you had this planned?
Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Un pedazo de
mierda. Mate a la puerta.
Nunca saldrás de aquí.
Silencio. Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this. You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector. You do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
see? The plan's working.
Yeah, I see. So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind Sati.
What?
Why? Just do it. Samuel, get behind cover. I told you.
All right. Am I, My ears are ringing, but I'll live.
Las camionetas están en camino.
¿Y este grito?
Now or never.
Samuel, take cover. Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready? Shit! Get on that! Samuel, stay back!
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery... See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage rooms in the
building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple. And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. No. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. With you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all...
Nah. See?
Yeah, it's not bad. Yeah. First, second attempt.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn.
Okay, so where to next?
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely. Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Okay, there we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Shh, hold up.
Per modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene lì sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him?
That Renna thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. Riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
That should hold.
All right, come on down.
Landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I can show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
Ah, this looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. Suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss. Nathan? Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you smoke indoors.
It's been a while.
Too long, Boyle.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
down
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys...
If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
Yeah, that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right, I'll get to the breaker room and kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right, listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuck it up to
Scusi? Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
You see, I thought I had a reasonable grasp of French, or at least a passable French accent. But then a few months back, I'm with my girlfriend by the Pompidou Center. I've just sold them those pieces we...
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Here's the thing about techno. Of course they play douchey European techno.
Pardon me?
Monsieur Godard.
See that?
Key card.
I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You sure you want to do that?
Man, there's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
Smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
To watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
I'll lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you, it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right. There you go. I see some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Bad electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a...
Yeah, that'll do.
I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Oof. Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly. Hey, she'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. Guy can talk his way out of anything.
There you go.
This way.
Hey, look, the vents. It's our way out.
I got it. Need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter? Go. All right, there. Bed's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh, shh, shh. Damn it.
Waiters. And Baldy looks like my size, too.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Dove il diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come. Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever, listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay. Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Sera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
All right. So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? I don't own in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the power room. Not a...
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Right. Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on.
God, why did I pick the power room?
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo?
Pronto?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap.
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
All right, well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
Don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And as of
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140. Your bid, signore, takes us all the way to 150,000 euros.
Nothing. Damn it.
The bidding stands at 150,000 euros.
Gotta be something. Come on.
Hey man, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Yes.
Bidding has now reached 190,000 euros. My goodness, we are now at 200,000 euros in the room. The bid is 110.
Gotcha.
The gentleman's bid brings us to 220,000 euros.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 230,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Ci rimettiamo il culo!
Ehi, hey, bastardo! Spera solo di beccarti subito una pallotta là in testa!
Wait. Shit!
Wait, wait! Don't shoot at me! I'm lost!
Ah, hell! Non mi fai scappare di là!
Nathan, what is going on?
I'm being shot at!
Told you we should have brought guns!
I know. And get a good vantage point.
Merda.
Aspetta.
D'accordo.
C'è qualcosa laggiù.
Ti copro le spalle.
Trovato.
Non puoi scappare!
Here's the ballroom.
No!
Driveway's right in front. Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. I'm just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here. Oh. Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want. Come on, Nathan Drake. Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair.
Nice try. Oh, how sweet. Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify!
Alright, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged. How about we just call it even?
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now? Alright, wait, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there!
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
I just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos.
Question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
What are you doing?
What's it look like?
Nathan! Catch!
Wait, what?
Oh, crap.
Hey, I got it!
Nice shooting! You all right?
Yeah, hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
Fastest way is through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom is locked out.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
All right, ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Lasciate l'aria! Figlio di puttana! Sappiamo che sei qui da qualche parte!
c'è stato?
Poi ti troverò.
Holy shit. Thank you. Almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good.
Ehi, trovato qualcosa?
Aspetta, cos'è stato?
Non era niente.
They brought my friends!
We need to get out of here!
little brother.
Sam, this way!
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia.
Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure. No?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
Nah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I'm still coming to grips with your
death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yeah. I need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit!
Get out!
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. The main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. No shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. How do we open this door? What do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Well, hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions.
Look, there's a way up through the roof.
Hey, we can use that yellow crate.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off. I think it was those guys Nadine warned us about. Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Watch out. Nice shot.
They're right here.
Here we go. Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Ugh.
Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Nathan!
Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Shit! There. You think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
You see?
That was clumsy.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. Burns a little.
Those are fun. I could do this all day.
To wipe them out. You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruiter.
Now, what happened next? Put down the revolt.
With our help, he kept it at bay. And once money ran out, well, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last the
month. Oh, bastards.
Nice one.
Like Dean says, business is business.
Get the left one.
Whatever gets us more
action. Okay, right.
I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about it.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich poison.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Checking into the results yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
say your goddamn prayers!
This should be fun. Here they come!
Thanks, Sam.
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
right beyond those walls.
Whoa, we're not gonna jump this ravine.
Down we go.
We're not gonna reach us all day.
Easy, Bruce.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that.
Huh?
Go, 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 go!
Let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice. You're back where we started. Get back here.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit. No choice. Whoa!
Okay. If he did it, I can do it. That's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
Got a path over here.
Look, those poles. Huh? There's a dormitory gate. There's a dormitory gate.
Nathan!
You ready for this?
No. Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Yes, we are.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
Skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. The dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Own treasure.
Shush.
Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
One of the old monks wrote this.
Guests.
Don't I wish.
Up ahead.
The storm's been missing on the radio. Practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
Whoop!
Wait.
Here they are. Here they come.
Adams, she tossed him out of a 540 window.
And he survived. Gosh, you can't be blessed.
That auction was full of garbage.
Not by Shola. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate them.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, okay?
Watch your right.
Okay.
There's a guy down over here. Someone's here. Let's make a bridge, gentlemen.
Hang on. Yeah, you might be here.
Get over there and look. Come on, man.
Shotgun.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could
I'm still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool.
Hey,
Pretty spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, he gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Those beams and stuff up there. They don't look like it was built by the monks.
That looks kind of piratey to me.
Exactly.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
Getting real antsy, ya.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre. Captain!
You're mine!
Quiet!
Don't touch him!
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you.
Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly we were meant to find it together. Monks built this.
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
This way!
I see.
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea!
Incoming! That was amazing.
Oh, save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds. Good idea. Get to you from here.
Oh, got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. In the worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up.
Where'd you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go.
Storm's rolling in fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature. What was it? Hey, you there? Someone took him out! We're not alone!
Move out. Don't bunch up.
Wait. No way I imagined that. Nothing.
What you got?
Nothing, Brute. We're clear.
Oh, got them right there!
They're on us! What the?
I'm gonna find you.
Hmm?
Yeah. Yeah, you might be here.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
There, see? No problem.
For once. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough.
Crap! Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on. Through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Come here. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that can happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. Here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's held up this long.
I missed last words.
Oh. It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Not bad.
Okay. I'm a pro at this by now.
So, did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. If Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
Well, we're gonna find out soon enough.
We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that.
Ah.
Found it. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa.
Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial? Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better.
There's something on the bottom there. It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay.
Now what?
Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
There's a pressure plate here.
The black one is Gestas.
Fill up the bucket and bring it back.
Will do.
Nathan. You sure you got this? I was.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good.
There. Oh, crap! Oh, shit. Okay. That was too close.
You all right?
I'm still breathing.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestus.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay.
Nathan. You sure you got this?
I was. Was too close.
You all right?
I'm still breathing. Thank you. Okay, that's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates, no make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Oh, watch your step.
I live and breathe. Would you look at this place?
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up.
Follow me. They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Follow me. Yeah, they're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it.
Ow! Ah!
You need me to slow down for you?
This way.
Through here. I see some light through here.
Catacombs. That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.